Unlimited hosting and RSS distribution are free with Spotify for podcasters. That means there are no limits to the length, size, or number of episodes you can publish. Let's walk through how to publish audio and video episodes with Spotify for podcasters. To get started, log into your Spotify for podcasters account. Then click New Episode. You can drag and drop or select a file to upload for your episode. While your file uploads, you can add an episode title, description, publish time, and indicate whether the episode has explicit content. If you want to add more information, like season or episode number, click Additional Details. Once your episode finishes uploading, you can preview it to make sure it looks and sounds just right. If you're creating a video episode, your video will be available on Spotify, and we'll make the audio available through your RSS feed everywhere else your show is distributed. Next, set up Q&A and polls. These tools allow you to interact directly with your fans on Spotify. You can use our default question, write a custom question or poll, or turn off these tools altogether. Manage your responses in Spotify for podcasters and decide which ones to make public for all your fans to see on Spotify. Monetization is available in select markets. If you have access to monetization, you can make the episodes exclusive to your paid subscribers or insert ad breaks for ambassador and automated ads. Finally, give your episode one final review and press publish. Your episode will soon be live on Spotify and everywhere else you distribute your podcast.